But that's not the level of professionalism you've come to expect from this channel. Screwed up microphones. Long periods of boring silence. Slurping and burping on the mic. That's what you've come to expect. Now watch, now it's not gonna have enough oomph to get up and over that hill. We want, like I said, just barely clear this hill. Like, to be doing 10 or 15, that'd be perfect. Then I don't remember, is this hill taller than that hill? No, it's narrower, barely. Oh man, that was much better. Still too fast, but much better. You gotta be dropped all the way down to 4. And you will drop you down to 13. Try this again. Because you hit such a high speed on that downhill, your average speed is like still 100. There's a hole in the roof of that building. I should probably fix that at some point. I'm still a little worried that this is going to be too fast. We'll see. Vertical G's, yeah. The problem is right here. Look at that! Look at that! Two minutes, 22 seconds. A minute and a half of which is spent on the chain lift. And what is incredible is that's only considered an 8 for intensity. Or 10, I suppose. It's probably this one here that hits the bulk of the intensity. And I wonder if it'd be better, instead of having this little shoulder here, if I just go warm and make it one flattened out portion. Yeah, see? Bump, 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 bump. And see, this one here, you don't hit up as high. Now, I don't know if that's because you're not going as fast or if it's because, it's the steeper curve. But you know what? It works. So you shall now call this the... Deathbringer. Because I'm expecting one of these days to have a brake failure right before the station here, and ba-goom! In fact, what you should do is extend the brakes a little bit. Is this already at 4 yet? I need to end up at 85. Brakes at 4. Then we go up, level, down, level. Photo booth. Double brake at 13. Let's see what happens there. I'm assuming that this here now is going to be much lower on the G's. Although this little bump here might screw it. We shall see. Deathbringer! Would you get on a roller coaster called the Deathbringer? It's not even the Deathbringer, it's just Deathbringer. It's like Madonna, you know? One word. But while we're waiting, let's go fix that roof, shall we? Is that a cabana roof? I think it is. No, it's not. Oh boy, here it goes. Let's kill somebody. Holy shit, I made it worse. I don't know how it did it, but it did it. Okay, I can't have all these windows open at once. There it is. What do you mean land not owned by the park? Of course it is. There we go. Let's try a double break at 22. Then the photo booth. And then we need to end up at 65. Beautiful! Let's see how much worse it made it. Log cabin roof piece. There we go. ZZ. Looks legit. Mostly. Scenery, we need some more trees. Poplar, Chinese cedar, redwood trees. Cannot build redwood tree. Redwood tree's in the way. I could probably get away with lowering that a little bit more. Okay, guys, this is hopefully, knock on wood, ow, the last one. Although part of me would love to just, you know, lower this just a little bit more, make it go a little bit faster, and put the brakes on a little bit better. Now don't have this flat section. Just pretty much go from down to up and right in the middle. It's funny because you get your picture taken right when you're most scared shitless. Yeah, park rating's way down. Wonderful. Loving it. Video length way too long. Park rating way down. This is outstanding. Hey, it's finally going. Hundred and nine. 20. 23. Perfect. The chain catches it and stops it. Well, this one here should probably be a little bit weaker, a little bit shorter. It's probably the better option. What's my vert G's like? Only up to 4.5. That's a lot better. Now, if only I can kill the lateral G's a little bit. Drops from 347 feet. Hopefully it made our excitement rating higher because people aren't passing out. No, it's about the same. Okay. YOLO. We're gonna leave it where it is. I love rides like that in real life where you get to see how scared shitless people are when they're coming off the ride. Station right here. Why not? Redwood tree in the way. Could you imagine at this point, at this stage of the game, there's a redwood tree in the way? People rushing to get onto that ride. They've been waiting for years to get on this coaster. Look at all the vomit up here. Holy shit. Holy shit. Can't find Deathbringer. Yeah, because it was shut for a while. What the hell? Who broke all my fucking benches? Guy's looking a little green already. I feel sick. Nausea tolerance low. What in God's name are you thinking? I feel sick. You haven't even hit the first drop yet. Look at how many people are already in line! That's crazy! I don't think it actually updates their status until they get off the ride. Oh, that's not good. 24 people have died on Forest Runner. What the hell happened? Brakes failure! Oh boy. See, this is why you want to make sure you have, brakes entering the station. You always want to have that redundancy, you know? And everyone's going to be saying, I'm not going on there, it's not safe. Come on, people, everybody loved that ride. So what if it blew up? Hey, Jennifer L., our favorite guest. Dying of thirst. Why don't you buy a drink then, lady? Train can leave any time. Stop being pussies and get on the ride. With her on it. Her happiness is going down. It won't let her ride. Jesus and dead puppies, would you please let these people ride? Go! Leave the station! He got kicked off, but at least these two finally got to leave. Splashdown. Most people are like, oh my god, so slow, so boring. Ooh, I can make this bigger. You know how many years I've played this game and I never knew you could make these bigger? Huh. It goes right back to the small size. Wait a minute, I know for a fact they were in the front of the train. Now it looks like they're at the back of the train, doesn't it? Oh, because that's a different train, okay. Our heroes are down here. Two up there are Johnny Come Lately. Oh well, we went overtime again, so until next time, Have a good one, and stop crashing your coasters.